When modeling walls in Revit, the sweep tool is used to add decorative horizontal or vertical projections, such as baseboards, cornices, parapet caps, etc. By default, these elements inherit their graphical appearance from the walls to which they are hosted. In Revit 2023, a new subcategory for wall sweeps has been added to view filters, making it possible to control the visibility and graphical appearance of wall sweeps independently from their hosts. For example, you can create a view filter that overrides the line work display for the wall sweeps subcategory. Once the filter has been defined and added to the view, wall sweeps are automatically colorized as specified. Revit 2023 introduces new filter rules for base constraint, base offset, top constraint, and top offset, enabling you to manage the display of walls in your project using these parameters. As an example, you can define a view filter for a base constraint of level 2, such that all walls created on this level are displayed in green. Using this approach, you can visually identify walls based at specific levels throughout your project. These view filter enhancements give users better control over the display of walls and wall-hosted sweeps in their views.